You are tuned into Radio Masti 24/7 Live, keeping you entertained on the go.
Welcome to Radio Masti 24/7 Live. As you know, for the past many days, we've been talking about the 17th annual CIFAS Festival of Indian Classical Music and Art, Dance and Arts. And this year in particular, celebrating the 70th year of CIFAS anniversary. Bahut hi badhiya badhiya karyakram aa rahe hain yahan par. Ji haan, when I talk about classical dance specifically, ek naam hamare dimag mein aata hai aur wo hai Guru P.N. Vikas ji ka. And he is right here with me on the phone call. Ji haan, apne experiences aur wo khas baat शेयर करने के लिए इन जस्ट अ लिटिल बिट. गुरु पी एन विकास जी, वेलकम टू रेडियो मस्ती. हाउ आर यू?
I'm fine. Thank you so much.
It is such a pleasure to be able to speak with you this evening.
Same here.
Thank you. So we've been talking about CIFAS and the festival that's really creating waves in Singapore. So what is your view about it so far? How's it going?
It's great. The production name is called Natya Yatra.
Yes.
It's about Indian art, dance and music history in CIFAS. Actually, it's been a really delightful, also I can say, like eye-opening journey being a part of Natya Yatra.
Right.
And because as a non-Singaporean, it has a learning experience for me.
Yes.
To know about how Indian arts and culture took root in Singapore and, you know, its progression and transformation to what it is today.
Right.
Yeah.
So you are responsible for choreographing the Bharatanatyam aspect of Natya Yatra. Am I right in my understanding?
Yes. I'm also one of the choreographers. Wonderful. We also have other choreographers also. Yes.
Right.
I'm one of the Bharatanatyam choreographer.
So what would the highlights be of the Bharatanatyam component in Natya Yatra?
It's initially it started how we showing us the traditional temple dance. It starts from traditional temple dance, it's called Mallari.
Okay.
And then it'll go to the famous the Kirtanam of Bharatanatyam Natanam Adinar and to the film song and dance sequence from, you know, famous song Konjum Silange.
Right.
Yeah, it's because the Konjum Silange is a film song and we are depicting exactly what the film is being shown.
Oh,
and other, and also you have to, the choreography is also slightly modified, and also it was a bit challenged for me to keep the original, you know, those days choreography style and also to put the new movements into it.
Yes. In fact, this is exactly the reason why we are having such an amazing arts and culture festival in Singapore. We want to show the transition within Singapore and also the transition of the arts and the classical dance from across India to Singapore as well. Beautiful. I would like to call out to all our listeners tuned in right now to be a part of Natya Yatra, which is happening on the 12th of April, 8 p.m. onwards. And for more information, they can log on to www.cifasfestival.com. Are you also performing, Guruji?
Yes, I'm also performing. And I hope for this production is for the new, it's for actually new generation of Indians or Singaporeans, you know, in Singapore to witness this, to understand the uniquely rich heritage of India.
Certainly.
So I hope, the youngsters will come and, join and understand the history.
Definitely. And they should preserve our amazing, amazing culture that we have brought so far. Thank you so much for joining us today. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Stay connected on the go with Radio Masti 24/7 Live.